Hey, welcome back to Cozy Grove. They told me to be patient, so now I'm back. They better have something for me to fucking do today. Do you have a job for me, bud? Can I help you with something? I've been stewing on what I did in life to end up as a ghost, but I can't remember doing anything that would explain it. Maybe not remembering is part of my problem. Have you ever used a dousing rod? Like the kind that you find, the main stick that finds water. No! You can't use a dowsing rod to find water. That's just superstition. You're correct. The dowsing rod locates lost memories. Okay. Interesting. Pulls them right out of the ground. I can make one for you. I'm sure it'll come in handy. Here's a list of materials we'll need. I'll gather them myself, but you know, ghost hands. Yeah. Roasted root. Make it by burning any root with flamey. I need to do that 10 times. I need 3 iron ingots. Well, I've got some iron, so I guess I can make some more of those. I'm going to go and get all the jobs that I can. Oh, I can actually buy the thing now. We got all the shiny new stuff. So I need greens. I don't have very much money, though. I need salt for 2 grand. I need a bundle of greens for 360. Good God, you're a scalping dickhead. The luxury store upgrade for 200,000. That sounds fucking wonderful. All right, well, that ain't happening right now. Can I help you with something? Seen you digging out there. Not to knock Jeremy, but that shovel he gave you seemed a bit flimsy. Never had proper wilderness training. Doesn't know how to reinforce a tool with spirit. Reinforcing a tool with spirit. How to do what now? Don't be embarrassed. A lot of scouts never learn that skill. Luckily, I'm an old hand at it. It's a list of ingredients. Bring them to me, and I'll make you a shovel that can dig a latrine in seconds flat. No rush. Got a whole pot of tea to drink. Yeah, trying to teach me fucking patience. Need the wooden shovel and charred fish bones. Burn any fish with flamey. Well, I need more of those for a couple things. So, I guess I need to get 20 fucking fish so that I can burn them. It's a lot of fishing to go do. While I'm just running around fishing, go ahead and get... Oh, there's a cup. That's the cup I was looking for, I think. This is the grog mug. I need to bring it back to Billweather. All right, well, I guess with my inventory full... Well, fuck it. I'm going to go ahead and talk to people. Greetings, fellow male aficionado. I got a missed package slip from the psychic plane this morning. More missing packages? All right. You sure you're in the right branch of service, Spirit Scout? Because you have a real passion for the mail. Might want to explore that further. So anyway, if you see a USD out there addressed to yours truly, Patrice Furback, send it my way. All right. I got to go and look for a package. Can't do that right now. I got to bring that mug back to Billweather. Francesca, hello, Fauna. I wonder how this island must look to your youthful eyes. Most of us have been dead longer than you've been alive. But the history of this island goes far deeper. Long before it was a campground, some say it was a capital of a lost empire. That civilization is long gone, but its relics remain. They're not easy to find, though. You need a dowsing rod. I'll help him. If you help him out, I bet Jeremy will make you one. Yep. Are you ready for a lesson on how to use... No, I'm not. Suit yourself. Come back if you need dowsing rod lessons. I will definitely need those. I'm just not going to need it until I have a dowsing rod. And I ain't got the shit for that right now. I don't know why he needs the bones of 10 dead fish. My patience is rewarded with liquid patience. You're a fine friend to help me down in my troubles. Though in my experience, trouble doesn't stay beneath the waves for long. Yeah, fill up the area with some color. All right, here, take a spirit log. I know you want more. I need to get more. But I also need you to burn some shit for me. I need you to burn all of these damn fish. Burn it all. Actually, I changed my mind. I want you to burn all of that and the iron ore. Because I'm going to need the iron ingots for that, and it'll save me some space. Here you go. Take the damn things. 7 charred fish bones and 3 iron ingots. I'm on my way to something. Hell if I know. I've got a lot of shit that I can... Got set on fire. Like a damn pyromaniac. I'm on an island full of ghosts, which means I'm probably delusional. And I'm just setting a bunch of things on fire, which means that I'm probably a psychopath, too. They said if I skip stones out towards this thing, then... Well, they didn't tell me what I would get for it. Just said to do it. Bam! Oh, I missed it. Boom, boom, boom. Got it. Two skips. Oh, you give me money. You know, I know that the thing says donate stuff. I'm not donating anything if he keeps giving me money for this shit. He gave me thousands and thousands of old coins for donations. That's not donations, that's fucking paying yet. And here's that missing package. And my backpack's full. At least I know where it is. Okay, I've got everything that I need for either the dowsing rod or the shovel, because I've only got 15 of the bones. But you know what? I'm going to get the shovel. I'm going to get the shovel and then go and do the package thing. Then I'll go fishing for more fucking bones. Looks like you brought everything. Well done. Now let's see. A little ranger know-how. A little ghostly misdirection. Now your shovel is certified pro. You can dig deeper and go longer without breaking. Remember, Scout, take care of your tools. I definitely will. Remember that you said that. Can actually dig up these buttholes now. And those have silver coins. Have they got... Oh, that's 100 old coins. All right, yeah, then I want to be digging those fucking buttholes out of the ground. Here's your package. What could it be? Let me give it a little shake. Don't shake packages. You never know what's inside. Official postal protocol frowns on package shaking. But those are civilian rules. I'm a professional. No. Don't shake. It could be something alive or dangerous. I know what it is. Brand new black socks. Fantastic. These will go perfectly with my shorts. Postman Pat, you thought it was going to be something awful, didn't you? I assumed so with you shaking it like that. Yep. It can't all be blood and terror and nitrates, postal helper. Sometimes it's just socks. Good. Sometimes it's just socks. That's fine. As long as it's not always, like, the gore and hatred of a thousand centuries. Alright, I got one more spirit log, so take this one. Only two more, and I'm full. So, I know I need to go and get some more. I'm expanding out my lit-up area real quick. Put this fucking lamp... Where's the lamp? There it is. Put that here. There we go. I like that I can light up the whole damn island with just placing lamps everywhere. They're weird lamps. I don't really care. Weird lamps all over the place is actually kind of interesting. I gotta finish up my damn fishing trip. It's getting kind of difficult to finish it when I'm not finding a bunch of fish. And also, all the fish I'm finding are ones I need to donate. I need to go ahead and donate these fish. Because if I can get enough money and everything to, like, buy stuff that I need. I need that for the greens. I need that for the salt. I'm going to the damn grocery store for the cooking bear. Okay. Bye. I need to buy that. Sounds great. Take my money. I need to buy that. Fucking A, man. Just give me the damn things. You don't fucking sell multiple mixed greens in a day. Do I have to wait 6 days? Fully? That's ridiculous. Buy this for my damn bird. Fuck off, you bastard. I hate you. You're a terrible, terrible neighbor. Perfect. There we go. Harvest. Harvest from my bird. Poop out fucking hearts. Bird essence. And what is that? An egg? Did you lay an egg? It's a weird thing to harvest. A protoplasmic egg. Donate to collections for a reward. And harvested from an extinct species. I guess all the birds are extinct here. Or at the very least that one is. I'm gonna go and donate it. I might as fucking well. Oh, thank goodness. All right, so I can get this dowsing rod done today. That's good. Here's all the shit you needed, Jeremy. It's everything we need for a dowsing rod. Now let me conjure up a little bit of that supernatural DIY spirit, and there we have it, one dowsing rod. Need to equip it and use your intuition. When it feels just right, mark the spot and dig. Maybe I can borrow it off in your off hours, start digging up some memories of my own. Whenever you want, I'll be extra careful with it. All right. So you need to color this area up a little bit and give me some random shit. I got a wooden dowsing rod now. And too much stuff, because my inventory is obviously full. Up here? Burning hot! Woohoo! Oh, I'm getting colder again. Oh, there's the spot. Dowsing rod. Alright, it's magic. It just hovers in the air there and gives me a memory. I'm full of shit, so I can't pick anything up right now. Damn it. Okay, there. I got a memory. Boot scraps. Okay, that wasn't a memory. What is this? Common log cabin barrel. I can go and put that down now. Then I need to go and talk to... I need to go and talk to Book Lady. And after I talk to Book Lady, I should be done with all the missions I could do today. Take that, I guess. I see Jeremy made you a fine dowsing rod. Let me take a look. And you brought me a relic. You know, Captain Billweather's snout is fond of collecting these. Once you're collecting relics regularly, you can even burn them into relic ash at your campfire. I'm told it's a valuable crafting ingredient. Does that seem disrespectful? I wouldn't worry. I'm sure the spirits concerned will let you know if they take issue with it. New relics appear all the time, so check for them in your dowsing rod each day. Speaking of which, I should give that back to you now. Happy dowsing. Yes, please give me my dowsing rod back. And a spirit log. Okay, good. I've actually made some advancements today. I got somewhere and got some things done. These areas, I like trees, I like the forest, but in a game that's this visually crowded, I don't like it that much. It's very frustrating to have so many things physically in the way of me trying to get things done, or me seeing where things are. Someone's got a log they're eager to give me, I realize that, but this one calls for 6 mixed greens, I just can't do that today. There's nothing that I can do to get those things for you, lady. Still searching? What I need is out there somewhere. Check your quest log for a hint. Get directions. Yeah. I don't think that I'm going to find it. I think I'm going to have to buy it. But, you know what? Let me see. There's currently no hidden objects. All right. Well, I guess that ain't happening then. Never mind. I'm done with this for today. It's the best I could do. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.